CR2. CR2.
TV4, where is Room Forever supposed to be?
What's up, guys?
On TV1,
this is DJ Pork Rinds.
Mega Hog X, John 30 versus No Fear Shakespeare.
Looks like we got Shenanigans versus somebody.
And I get RTR Dust, Six Pack McGee versus Loud with a Chance of Something.
Alright, we're going right into it. What up? How's it going,
man? TV3! And then Gods of Lag, JP, versus Real Fire, Temporary Trait.
No one's updating this at all. I don't know who these people are.
TV4! And then Super Spicy versus
Shenanigans is the Sheik.
Oh, yeah.
On TV5, and then Leo and Boyd versus Final Fantasy 151. TV6!
I'm not gonna mess with it.
Maximum Overload.
Yeah, I don't know how they work.
Versus Toxic.
So we got a double standing down smash from Shenanigans.
How's Shenanigans losing this guy?
Alright.
Did Shenanigans lose the first game? Or?
I think so.
Really?
Does he play Melee?
Well, no, but, I mean...
I know he's a PM guy.
This Falco is not doing... He's just smash attacking.
Right.
I know he's better than those.
Tried to kill without Bear.
Oh, man.
The Falco just, he just kind of seems to be throwing stuff out there.
Yeah, exactly. And, like, Shenanigans keeps getting hit by it. I know Shenanigans is much better than this. That nair was actually not good because Falco could have down aired there. Just gonna die of that.
Going for the. Oh.
I don't think Shenanigans lost the first game because there's no way that, like, he would counterpick here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
This is Sheik's worst stage. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah, this is weird. It's... I don't know why it's working.
What's going on?
I haven't seen this Falco use any tech.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So we got Shenanigans hoping he runs into it eventually.
All right, Falco. There you go. Oh, he's dead.
Maybe?
Should be dead.
No.
Oh my god. Oh my god. He actually wave dashed in place there. Did you see that? He's dead!
Wave dash down.
He's dead.
And the taunt coming out.
Oh my god.
So we got some high level play. In this first round. Is this first round or second round?
Uh-oh. Let's go with my man. What up, dude? What up?
Are you getting a hair infection?
I don't feel that bad, so.
Hey, don't be John and Mama to the season here. You gotta defend it first. I did my part.
That's what I'm doing. Did you win?
Yeah. Actually, I didn't have to do much. Art.
Yeah.
Switching to Mars.
They
outtanked
him.
Yeah.
The Ivysaur and.
You know, okay, now I meta, now right? I actually don't know who's who.
Yeah. Shenanigans is the Fox.
Okay.
Second Gray versus New on TV4.
Let's hope he was sandbagging.
No, this like I think Fox is his main character.
Oh, it's okay. Ooh.
So are we actually gonna talk about the game?
Well, Shenanigans is running into this guy's attacks.
Nah, I was just saying, because when the PM was around, nah, we were just on some the boundary stuff.
Oh, word.
We weren't even talking about entertainment.
Word.
But, you know, we need esports, so.
Is this an esports stream?
Nah.
Oh, thank God.
We're recording.
Now, okay.
PM's not a real game,
man. Yeah, PM, yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Alright, how do I edit the text? I don't know.
Second Slim Jesus versus Ram Jam on TV7.
Well, it says player one nickname right there, so. Oh, crap.
Why not? That's not necessary. I don't know
what he is. Against Dad versus Martin M on TV9.
Alright, I finally figured out how to update stuff, so.
Alright. You got the mystery Marth.
Yeah, the mystery player who does nothing.
Looking intense.
But he's winning. He does no advanced tech, is what I mean. Oh my god.
But he plays with intensity.
This is Bort. This is Bort 2.0.
Why? Shenanigans is losing.
Yo, dude.
Or he's winning now.
His name is Saylink. S-Y-Link.
Okay.
You know, he's a reference, but it's recorded.
Yeah.
Trying to. thrown out the counter.
You spell that
a
again?
Lot.
S-E-Y.
S-E-Y?
Yeah.
Link.
I got a report.
Say Link.
All right.
So Sailing throwing out the counter a little too much. Shenanigans has not fallen for it.
I wonder if he's just trolling. I wonder if Shenanigans is just trolling.
He might be.
He might be. Well, he'll know for real if he plays Kirby.